Allah says in this ayah, O you who have believed, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu. Okay, so this is very important. This ayah, the rules of this ayah for the believers. If you believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you believe in the last day, if you believe in His books, in His messengers, okay, so these rules for you. It is for you, for the believers, for the Muslims. Okay, because the non-Muslims will argue, will accept some, will refuse some, or refuse everything. And they will discuss and will argue with you. Okay, why this and why that? But for us as Muslims, we say, سَمِعْنَا وَأَطَعْنَا. We listen and obey. Why? Because we believe that everything from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I mean all the rules from Allah are perfect, good for us. Okay, so brothers and sisters, remember always this ayah and the rules in the Quran, okay, generally for the believers, if they start with, for يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, all you who have believed.